they've got a purchase on your wrist. What you're going to do now is pretend I have a holster with a gun on my opposite hip, my right hip here. I'm taking my hand, I want to put my hand in my holster. If I put my hand in the opposite holster, okay, that clears his hand. He no longer has a grip on my wrist, over and down. It automatically goes against his thumb and clears the grip. I rush in 2-on-1, he reaches over, takes my wrist, good grip. I let go, put my hand in the holster. That takes his arm across his body and also clears his arm as this hand comes across the other. So I've cleared the hand, opposite, I'm pulling it just like an arm drag. I can finish it with a single, with a double, with a go behind, with a little throw. Here, block, there. Hand goes to the opposite hip, the wrist, okay? I can finish it up several ways. This is a little different. Block here, step, hand goes behind me. Or just a double leg, knee on drift. Both here, just control, opposite, bump.